Happy Wellness Week, everybody. Amanda with MSG Networks here. And I'm joined now by Tara. And Tara, how do you feel about doing some wall sits with me?
Let's do it.
Right. I like her enthusiasm. All right, Tara, let's head on over this way. Our producer, Rachel, is going to time us, and we're just going to see how long we can go. You were a collegiate athlete.
Yes.
I was not. Today was also leg day for me, so you're probably going to last a little bit longer than I am. But you're a Rangers fan who's not from the New York, New Jersey area. How does that work?
Basically, all my family is from New Jersey, and they grew up as Rangers fans, so we got to keep the tradition going. We're not going to do the whole Boston thing, so...
I like that. I like not doing the whole Boston thing. So, who would you say is your favorite Ranger of all time?
Henrik Lundqvist. I'm a goalie for hockey, so you got to go with the goalies.
Are your legs shaking? Because mine are clearly shaking right now.
A little bit.
I mean, I'm also in heels and you're in sneakers, so that's got to like count for something.
Yeah.
So, who are you most looking forward to in 2019, seeing kind of having a big breakout year for the Rangers?
I mean, I just want Matt Zuccarello to keep it up. He's like one of my favorites as well. You know, he's a big powerhouse for us. I just want us to keep it up.
I think we're done here. I can't stand anymore. How are you still doing this?